Having the Finnish Independence Day, it's our 104th Independence Day.
At the same time we are celebrating our Independence Day, and same time we are trying to tell something about Finland for the local students. So that's why we have several activities here at school today.
All our students, they have organized different activities.
So we would like to show something. Some things from Finland to local students, like we have some sweets and some...
We have a Finnish music station or Finnish landscapes, important people, presidents, the athletes. And also we have some bites to taste from Finland and things to see and books to look at.
It's important for, I think, for all of us from Finland who are celebrating our Independence Day here in Uruguay.
And it's a really emotional day for me, and I'm really happy that we could do all these things here in the school and our colleagues and friends here, the Uruguayans' friends here in the school, they are interested to see our things and ready to celebrate it with us. So we are really thankful for that.